Today, guys, time to go to the NorCal Muffler and Truck, get some new exhaust on my truck. Hi, guys. So we're on our way over there to NorCal Muffler and Truck. I don't know if you can hear it, but all loud, no muffler, just a straight pipe. Gotta go get that muffler put on. So get it back a little, get back with you in just a little bit. All right,
here we go over here at NorCal Muffler. Got to get that new exhaust put on.
Nice look of underneath the truck now that it's on the rack. There's the exhaust that I am getting done. My new higher tranny mount. My reckless two-piece carrier. My reckless. Look at that. Over the drive line. Better look at it. Buddy, helper bag set up, relocate. Awesome. Yeah, buddy, about to get down. FlowMaster muffler in there, just a two chamber. I believe that's the 44 series, 3 in, 2.5 out. Got that all installed now. Now they got to do the gear shift. Now ready to go. Beautiful job. Yep, back to normal. Hear how she sounds. Thank you.
with a NorCal Muffler and Truck hoodie too. Nice.
All right, guys. Just want to say thanks for watching the video. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Now my truck is back to normal with the exhaust anyway, except now it's got a new muffler and tips and new pipe, so looks a lot cleaner. All right, guys. Peace out.